Rockstar Games has still not patched this money glitch. You want to bring any bike to this location on the map, and once you get here, you just want to drive into this corner, and once you're in the corner, you just want to hop out of your vehicle, and you'll actually glitch inside of this little tent area. From here, all you need to do is start the VIP mission Most Wanted, and you get free money. Enjoy!